Its stark natural beauty has an undeniable draw to the area. Its location along the Connecticut River, or Kennetuckin as the Native Americans called it, was home to the various Abenaki tribes for thousands of years. Until 1724, with the completion of Fort Dummer, just south of the downtown Brattleboro area. Later, the town would take the name of Brattleboro, named after William Brattle, a principal proprietor to the area.